Hi, I'm Peter Travers, movie critic for Rolling Stone, and I'm here to tell you what is out there to see right now. And I think number one for this weekend has to be Michael Jackson's This Is It. If you're like me, you've been hearing about this. Sony Studios has decided to not screen the movie except for the day before it opened. Nobody was to see it. We all heard the drill on this movie, that it was rehearsal footage, 100 hours of rehearsal footage, culled down to two. My fears about this movie would be that it would be an editing job. Michael Jackson's own father, Joe, who we all know he really didn't like, claims that there's a double doing a lot of the dancing. I don't think so, Joe. I don't think that happens. My worst fears did not come true. In fact, I'm kind of shocked at how good this movie is. Does that mean that it's the perfect Michael Jackson? Not at all, and that's why I like it so much. When he sings, I can hear a hoarseness in his voice. I can hear him on stage in rehearsal saying to people who are clapping, the whole crew is there and they're going, yay, Michael, yeah, human nature, terrific. He says, don't make me sing full out. Don't make me do this with my voice. I have to save it for the concert for what I'm doing. In his imperfection in this movie, I see the perfection of him. I see that as sick as he may have been, and he is thin in the movie, when that man dances, he is still the epitome of cool. I cannot believe the energy that he's expending up there on that stage. Is there anything in this movie that irritates the hell out of me? Even scumbucket worthy? Yeah, there is, I have to be honest. There's a lot of members of the crew who are interviewed. I guess this was a present for Michael when it was over because this was never intended to be released as a movie, where his fans, his crew say, oh, I'm working with Michael, oh, this is so great. And I'm sure they were sincere about it, but it never ends. And in the editing, sometimes we see a lot of climaxes of songs. So it's Beat It, and there's Billie Jean, and it's a boom, boom, boom. And we pick up the end, we don't get so much of the complete numbers. But when we do, when we hear him strain a little in Human Nature, when we see him duetting with somebody where he doesn't want to force his voice to do it, and yet a real emotion comes through, I'm saying that this is a privileged look at someone who was clearly one of the key entertainers of his time. He was. It's Michael. And what I want to say in the end about this movie, which is called This Is It, which of course is that song that plays over the end credits, and a lot of the people in the movie keep saying, this is it, this is it. They're pushing us a little too much. You don't need to be pushed. You sit back, you watch him move. And my feeling is that though Michael Jackson is dead, his soul is still dancing in this movie. I'm Peter Travers.